Hey everyone, I'm back. Let me just adjust the audio here. There we go.
'Tis the darkest glyph thou bearest at sacrifice.
So welcome back to the stream, everybody. I am Black Cross, for those that don't know. And today we are going to be streaming Chaos Legion. Now, I don't know if I'm going to be streaming the whole 2 hours like I normally would, but we'll see how I'm feeling and everything like that. The only reason why I hadn't been streaming for like the past 3 streams that I would have streamed is because I was a little bit preoccupied, tired, and a little bit wore out, depending on how you want to look at all 3 perimeters and stuff like that. But I'm doing okay. Doing good right now. So, let's just go ahead and dive in. Let me just see. Doubt there's anything that we can change in terms of, like... Let's see. There we go. Oh, okay, so there is. Sound effect. There we go. All right. Okay, I think we're ready now. I think we'll start on normal.
"'Tis the darkest glyph thou bearest at sacrifice of stray souls to some unearthly force." "Unearthly force shall obey and serve thee. 'Tis named Chaos Legion." "The sinner shall be atoned, even though no punishment will be enough for your sin."
"Sela, why? Why were you taken from me?"
"Why? The answer is within."
"I shall never forgive you for what you have done. It's still too soon for you to meet your end. First, you'll have to suffer through the underworld."
"Follow me, Zeke, for your atonement is waiting for you. Come see the hidden truth of this world."
"Once a pious man had fallen into the dark side, this tragedy began to unfold."
"Last night, Sir Clovis, a considerable member of our Order of St. Ovarian, was murdered. After stealing the forbidden Apocrypha of Ezark, the suspect managed to escape. His name is..."
"Victor Delacroix."
"What led that virtuous man to commit such an outrage against order is unknown, but there is no time to waste. You must track him down."
"The Knight of the Dark Glyphs, Zeke Varheit."
So for those that don't know, this is very similar to that of Devil May Cry, so you'll be seeing some similarities between combat and some of the enemies' design, depending. Unfortunately, you don't get to keep that particular legion with you. That only stays with you for the tutorial. I don't lose my voice in the process. That only stays with you with the tutorial. Boy, there's a lot of you. I'm not doing so hot right now. I died. That was quick. Come on. Oh gosh, I am receiving way too much damage. What the fuck? Okay, this is normal, right? I shouldn't be insta-dying like that. There we go. Okay. That's better. Gonna have to get used to using legions. how come I can't... Oh, maybe I can jump here. There we go, my HP's restored now. Heh, they're coming after me. Gotcha. That's better. I'm starting to get familiar now. There we go. Yeah, so my ultimate legion has been broken.
So, what's happened to the Legion's power?
The time has come. It's time to show you the abyss of the darkness.
Sela.
I came to save you, but you saved me.
What did you see? Dreaming of Sela's forgiveness? Come, join me, and I shall liberate you from the dark spirit.
Three years later.
Dufan has been destroyed.
Yes, Your Excellency, the scout has reported. The city was destroyed and seized last night by an unknown attacker. Unfortunately, no survivors have been reported. Also...
Also what?
There aren't any bodies, none at all. Not even a bloodstain. Only the remains of the charred city. In a message that was scrawled on the castle's wall in blood, it says, I am indeed the punishment for your sins. I am here to purify the three worlds.
This couldn't have been done by an ordinary man. There is only one with the ability to make a whole city disappear, barely leaving a trace. And from the resolute message found on the castle wall, it could only be him.
Doubtless.
There is no time to waste. Find him.
Now the question is, should I change it to easy considering how quickly I'm dying? Part of me wants to change it to easy considering how difficult it's gonna get. But at the same time too, considering my legion got destroyed, maybe things will change. Now I'll keep it the way it is now. I might come to regret it later, but I'll be fine. Okay, so currently we have no experience. Know what I was thinking, but hey, wanted to just kind of see the thing at the moment. All right.
A man's hatred transformed a town into ruins. A knight, a bearer of dark glyphs, sets out on a journey to fell a man whom he once called a friend. In the shadows on a street corner, in an abandoned town, the dark, insidious malice awaits the knight.
But my life is... Now we got another legion. Oh, this one's a Thanos. Never mind. We need to find the others. Nice. Oh dear. Boss time. And he's got a big sword. Oh crap, what happened? Crap, didn't even realize they can break. Let's see. There we go. There we go, there's a new one. This one shoots projectiles. Basically arrows, but... All right. Good thing we don't have to worry about the difficulty now. No, earlier I was saying, do you want to switch to easy? And it's like, I don't think we need to, and thankfully it's proven to be the case. Oh gosh. crap. Oh no, 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 no. Fuck. The worst part is that these things just keep shooting at the center, which is protecting it, but it's like, I don't want it to do that. You know, I'm gonna check the bottom just to make certain. Because if there is another one down... Okay, no, it's just that. So it's just doing everything. Damn it. You know, I wonder if this would work. Oh, come on! Oh, gosh. Oh, come on. Give me something to work with. One shot of those things and it hurts. Nice. Finally. That was stupid. At least I'm okay. I'm surviving somehow, but, hope I don't get another one of that. Oh, here we go again. Another one of those things, huh? Thank you. Okay. What is it this time? Oh, another Legion part. Oh. Kind of dangerous for what this is. Very dangerous.
No!
Crap. They're all hurdled up in the middle of that. Damn. Just damn. Damn it. Please tell me that I can use immediately. Okay, good. That's always nice to have. Oh, crap. Okay. Damn it! I lasted for so long. Oh, I have to start this over. Damn. So, remember my earlier comment that I stated? I take that back. What to do here. Damn it. Damn it! My HP can't take that! Damn it! Yeah. passive mode. That fire rate is just too much. Maybe I should change difficulty. Because at my current rate, I am not doing good. Come on. At least give me a break here. Okay, at this current rate in time, switching difficulty would be easier. There. That's better. Whew. Okay. Okay. Now to take care of this section, 'cause, oh boy howdy. What happened? Oh, okay, that's it. I'm gonna change difficulty, cause that... It wasn't until this stage I realized, yeah, switching to easy would be better. Let's see. Oh, okay. Interesting. I sincerely doubt it, but I wonder if it will, let me change difficulty as I load the game. Doesn't look like it. I don't think it's gonna let me change difficulty, even though I would like to. And it doesn't look like I can just go into any mission stage anytime I want to, unfortunately. Damn. Come on. This is stupid. How is the difficulty so bad? I feel very complaining right now. And that's mostly because of the fact that these things just keep becoming a problem. If I could just have a few moments in which where the game would just stop being so much of a pain in my liberal ass. Seriously, this is so ridiculously dumb, it's not even funny. I hate this so much right now. That's it. The game's gonna be this hard. I'm just starting over, going for easy. This is stupid. And the fact that it won't let me change difficulty in-game, that's stupid. Like, it gave me that option for a reason. I guess I should have listened to it. Man, I don't mean to be this bitchy, but damn. Just damn, is it hard. There's no reason for the game to be this hard, and yet it is. I am struggling really badly right now.
Thank you.
There you are. I knew you were hiding somewhere.
Man's hate.
That's what those do. Definitely don't want to chance it. At least now it's a little bit better. Now then, this time might be a little bit different. At least want to beat this stage. Okay, let's try this again. Still hurts me, but not as badly as before. Thankfully, it doesn't take nearly as long to kill these things, so that helps a little bit. Which kind of sucks too, because I want to enjoy the boss battles, but just these enemies alone are being a pain in the ass. And these things hit hard. Ha! Finally. Even on easy, it's actually quite difficult. That's just crazy. Here we go, there's something we could fight. At least I don't have to worry about easy being too easy for bosses, because this one's taking a while. Oh, he mad. That one was actually pretty tricky. Okay, and what this one is? Bomb Crest. Translation, bomb. Simple enough.
They were my precious family. Thanks for saving me. I'm Arcia. I'm one of the Maidens of the Silver. Recently, the intelligence of the Order had traced the whereabouts of Lord Delacroix. I was ordered to act as a scout and pursue him, so I separated from the head unit and came here to gather information. But how could this have happened? It looks like he's headed for the ruins of Murdoa. Do you know him?
You could say that.
You shouldn't concern yourself with that.
I think I'll keep the legions that I've got right now. They're good at the moment. Now that one requires a million practically. Eek. Note to self, I'm gonna increase the attack of that one. I think I'll keep it where it is right now. Alright. Went a little bit longer than I thought I was going to, but that's only because of the fact that normal difficulty was too much for me, apparently. But you know what? That's fine. That's fine. If I can stop getting tongue twist so badly these days. I swear I'm getting tongue twist more and more. But I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here for the time being right now, guys. But I hope. I can't make any promises. But I hope that I'll be streaming again real soon. So hopefully next week I'll have a better time being able to stream. Hopefully I won't be as tired out. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Night, everybody.